There are many simple actions related to best practice application that can lead to safer and more responsible use of crop protection products. In case of closed cabs with air filters, farmers do not need to wear special protection equipment during application. Filters need to be checked and replaced regularly. Always wear gloves. Weather does not need to be perfect. However, rain, wind, and possible frost in the hours before and after application have to be taken into consideration. Point source pollution can occur on the way to or away from the field, for example, caused by leaking tanks or nozzles. Take your time driving. Do not rush. Farmers select routes avoiding proximity to water bodies and manage obstacles with care. This way, accidents involving sprays and related severe contamination of the environment can be prevented. When spraying, adjust speed and nozzles to the situation in your field or orchard. Slight differences in spray pressure, nozzle type, boom height and driving speed can lead to substantial differences of spray drift even in windless conditions. Sprayer adjustment is therefore of high importance. In case of failing nozzles, operators need to stop the engine and put on gloves before they clean and repair the nozzles. Clean gloves and hands afterwards and before climbing into the cab again. To prepare for possible accidents with sprayers, relevant emergency numbers have to be within reach to call for help quickly.
BASF. We create chemistry.